So to kick things off, I'm going to start by layering down some base colors. Now I'm going to be sticking to one character at a time right now, just to make things easier for both myself and for you following along at home. I'll also be upping the gradients for a brighter, sort of happier look, just to fit the tone of this scene. Now as I'm getting into this, I am noticing a few issues that are arising here. The biggest one being the paper itself. The paper seems to have some sort of shiny, smooth fabric pressed into the paper. I'm not sure what's going on there, and it does make it a little bit difficult to color on top of them. However, when I'm adding the pencil onto them, it makes it a little bit easier just to hide them and blend across, so it's not too big of an issue, and overall I'm finding this paper quite pleasant to work with. It's actually not too bad. Right then, so moving on to Simba. Once again, I started with laying down some light-hearted, bright colors just for the appearance. Once again, it needs to fit the theme of the whole thing. Now, the difficulty here with coloring Simba is he's a little bit different to Pumbaa. Now, Pumbaa has quite a slick, kind of shiny fur to him, or that at least that's the way I see it. I don't know if he actually does have that. I'm not too familiar with hogs or pigs or whatever the hell he's supposed to be, so I don't know. I'm pretty sure they're hairy, but it's kind of smooth hairy. I don't know. Someone'll have to tell me that. But that's the difference anyway. So Simba's gotta be like cute and cuddly because he's a cat and he's fluffy. It's really hard to gauge the size of these characters. I mean, if there is a ladybug, then damn, how small is Timon? I mean, that would make him like a centimeter tall, right? That was like a centimeter and a half. Why am I thinking about this so much? Okay, so here we are, the drawing is complete, and I gotta say, I absolutely love this. I'm sorry I didn't do a background here. I know a lot of people were probably expecting me to do one. The reason I didn't do it is because of the symmetry here. Because on the other side, we've got the example from the company themselves, I didn't want to stray too far from that. I sort of wanted to keep it as a mirrored image side by side. If I was to add a background to it, I think everyone's eyes would naturally gravitate towards my one, which is why I kept it bland. I wanted people to look at this with open eyes and just say, you know, what do we think about this? Because they are completely different styles. I think of all of this, my favorite thing right here has got to be Pumbaa. I think Pumbaa looks fantastic. Simba, I really like. Timon, I couldn't really do too much with. He was very small, and when the paper is of this quality, I know I've said that the paper is quite okay and it's sort of workable. However, Timon was just too small for it to be that workable. I'm not that good, so it's a little bit difficult to do him, and I did get a little bit lazy towards the end with the whole bug thing. But hey, I think I did alright here. I really like it. Thank you.
when you leave, I'm like a riot. Head spinning out of orbit, too late to find it. When you go, I get reminded how much it sucks to not be right beside you. Heard something along the lines of what we're too scared to say.
Well, hello. I've been scaring my friend Nick for an entire year. Here are my results.
Ah! Stop! Ah! 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 Oh, yeah. Ah!
That hurt. Where are you? I'm over it.